Last night at approximately 12:45 a.m., a 17-year-old was arrested for swerving. Cops say he was drunk, but the kid claims it was because his car is static.